Okay, Cinebench R15 test, OpenGL test. Okay, result was 55.04 frames per second with a Geforce GT 740. And the next test will be the CPU test. Okay, my CPU is a Intel Xeon W3680 single core processor with 6 cores, 12 threads at 3.34 gigahertz, running Windows 10 64-bit professional. It says Windows 8 64-bit, but that's not Windows 8, it's Windows 10 actually. And my score was 791, where you see, which you see right there in the orange.